know, if you're building a house, you don't start with the roof, you know. So got to pour the foundation.
The drums, you know, like that part of it really is the foundation of it. And you're the liaison to what's going to come above that in terms of the rest of the construction.
Maybe it's true of drummers and bass players because what you mentioned, that we're kind of alone on the floor. There can be more than one keyboard player. There can be more than one guitar player. You know, it could be strings, whatever. But there's usually just one drummer and one bass player. There's a lot of responsibility on those chairs because you really can't stop, you know, unless you have a tacit. So, you know, if there's more than one guitar player, you can just roll your volume off and pretend like you played it, and no one's really going to be able to tell unless they look at the multi-tracks.
Russ and Leland are two of the best in the world at that.
But the responsibility is big, you know, of playing drums or playing bass. And that's one of the things that happens with Leland and I, since we played together for so long, is that we really take the pressure off of each other. And I don't know if I've ever said that before, but that's really what it is. Like, when I'm playing with him, it's like I'm only responsible for about 50% of it. You know, sometimes when I'm playing with other bass players that I don't know, I gotta be on it. I gotta be on the game and make sure that I don't drop out, right? Or I'm not playing, you know, my percentage.
Russ is probably one of the easiest relationships I've ever had in music. The first time we played together, we immediately locked.
You know, but with Leland, it's just we do it. It's just, you know, it's like putting on a pair of old loafers.
The first time we played together, it was like, it just locked. And it's been that way ever since. I mean, Russ and I have got to have done hundreds and hundreds of records together over the years. And every time I walk in and I see him, it's like the first day of our relationship. We never get tired of playing together. And I feel really blessed to have him in my life.
It's almost like they have some kind of psychic feeling with each other or something, that, you know, the ones that are really good together, they just, like you said, they know where the other one's going before they even go there.